Good afternoon. Every accusation is false. That's what UNM President David Schmidley said today about a lawsuit claiming bid rigging in the $60 million Pitt renovation project. News 13's Amanda Goodman is here with more.
And Jessica, it's a drastic change from the statement President Schmidley issued just yesterday, saying only that he was disappointed in the personal nature of the attacks. Today, when I sat down with him, he took a much stronger stance.
UNM President David Schmidley is finishing up his first week back on the job. He spent the last 4 months recovering from surgery to remove a small cancerous tumor on his pancreas.
In the course of removing that, my pancreas got all inflamed and infected, and that's what produced the medical complications that caused me to be out a lot longer than anyone had ever anticipated.
After losing 45 pounds and spending nearly 2 months in the hospital, Schmidley says he is putting on some weight.
I picked up 7 or 10 pounds in the last few weeks.
He's also getting his strength back, which he's going to need. In October, several contractors' unions filed a lawsuit accusing school officials of rigging the bidding process for the Pitt renovation project. Because of that, the lawsuit alleges the project was awarded to Oklahoma-based Flinco instead of the Albuquerque-based Janes Corporation, which bid more than $2 million lower than Flinco and had a higher score initially.
This manipulation was very clear. It's literally people scratching out numbers, writing new ones in to manipulate that score downward so that Flinco would illegitimately be awarded this contract.
It's not clear who manipulated those scores, but John Wertheim, the attorney representing the union, says Schmidley's office tallied the scores. The reason for the alleged rigging, a personal relationship between President Schmidley and Flinco's CEO.
What we know is that the bid scores were manipulated. And what we do know is that Flinco has an announced corporate policy of using personal contacts to win public contracts.
Today, President Schmidley strongly denied the lawsuit's claims.
I had no special relationship with Flinco, none whatsoever. And every accusation that's in that petition is false, and I will defend it. And I look forward to defending it.
President Schmidley says he has already begun that process. As far as his health is concerned, he says it's too early to say he's cancer-free, but he has another scan coming up in the next few weeks, and his doctors tell him the prognosis is good. Jessica Beck.
Okay, Amanda, Flinco, not UNM, is the defendant in the lawsuit. It denies the allegations. The lawsuit also says President Schmidley's son got a job with Flinco in return for it receiving the contract. Schmidley denies that as well.